How to snap a penny. Step one, you gotta know how to snap.
Step two, place penny between middle finger and thumb.
Step three, make sure you can get the penny to come out of your fingers the correct way. Doing that is easy. Place hand in front of you and snap the penny back to your chest like so. Step four, once you have that figured out, go ahead and turn your elbow up towards your target and then put your hand down a bit and snap then. And the last step is the easiest one. You just gotta practice.